Oh man, it's something I never seen, you know. I mean, they got a meal plan out here for me to take care of my body. And we're going really hard in the weight room and also conditioning. And then on top of that, basketball, so I'm just preparing for this pre-draft. But top and X-Wills gave me right for that, for sure.
Push. Right. Hold it. Go.
Take it. Own it. Come on, own it. Own it.
Go.
You're the pose. You're the pose. There you go. Nice job. All right. Give me any water?
Oh, yeah.
You know today's Tickle Tuesday, right?
What does that
mean? It means after the session, you're going to go ahead and do a hydration test.
Oh, yeah.
So you got to pee in a little cup.
High jump, yeah.
There it is. Jump! Jump! Oh, he jumped the gun a little there.
Just a little bit.
You're fast.
Over body control.
Go!
Grab your water. I'll be ready. We're going inside. Uh-oh.
3, 2, 1. Off feet. There it is. 3, 2, 1.
Nice flat back there, Pete. Yep. 1, 2, 3, 2, 1.
Yeah.
Hold the shake. 10 more seconds.
Hold it. Hold it. Hold it. Stay up.
5 more seconds. Come on. Right there.
I'm just trying to add some O's all in my bank account. I'm the one that mama thinking now. Middle finger to my foes. I'ma get it with my bros. Ain't got time for these hoes. Someone go and let them know. Someone go and let them know. I got
foundation right here, Pete. Ball is in the roof on the house. You gotta build the foundation before the semester.
Yeah, don't worry, that was all this year. I didn't mean to say hell, but that was good work. That's top notch out here, man. Definitely gonna get me right, though. When I get back on the court, man, I'm gonna be sure faster, stronger, more balanced, more explosive. I mean, that's what they gave me right for, so I should be able to get ready. And on top of that, being in great shape, so I'm definitely ready.
Still shooting them. Make 100 makes before in my workouts.
Work on my dribbling and then some finishes, and then I go to spot up shooting off the dribble, pick and roll.